So, what's up guys? So this is the final day of the expo. Yesterday I competed pre-judging and finals. Didn't place as well as I would have liked to. Just making the necessary adjustments that we need to going into the next show will be in the next couple of weeks. Just to be a little bit more fuller. That's what they were looking for this year. So it's what we work on and you know, take this and bring it to the next one. So positive thoughts on that. It's okay. I'm proud to be on the stage. It's you get thousands and thousands of pros who dream of being on the stage, and this is my second year, so no matter where I place at, you know, any level here is the best. So for me, in my opinion, obviously I want to win one day, hopefully that will happen, but I'm proud to be here and honored to be representing you know, the Olympia. So we're gonna go in, we're gonna hang out with Farmer Freak today and see all you beautiful people that have been waiting to come see me and say hello. So we're gonna go in and have a fun day. Okay.
Look as good as the day I met you. I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink-182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay? I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. Boy, it's no cop. Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop.
So baby, pull me closer in my backseat of your Rover. And I know you can't afford like that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole.
Gratitude and thanks to everyone that have come out to support, those who have not been able to come out to support but that are supporting at home. This journey has been incredible, learning a lot about myself and my body, and so grateful for the people that have been with me throughout this whole process and have gotten me to where I'm at right now, and I couldn't be more thankful. I'm leaving here with a full heart and full of energy and spirit just to give 2018 a much better run, much better result. So we'll see you guys in the 2018 next Road to Olympia, because it's happening. We'll see you guys later.